What are you both doing? Demolition is a serious matter, wanting proper expertise. Father used Mr. Ticker on account of his good sense. Go on. I suggest you find him in Bright Sands.
After the picket protests, many fine men left Bright Sands to join you. Then Edvard struck back. He imprisoned all who were close to your father, including my beloved Thomas. My husband and the others were deported to Wormway's prison, and I've heard nothing from him ever since. If you do find him unharmed, prithee tell him his wife yearns for his return.
We are nearing the place your father died. Whatever happens, stay calm.
So there you are, the traitor's children.
How dare you?
Oh, spare me the nauseating drivel. Flogging Queenie's Peachy Island in the New World to some rebel upstarts? Traitor is too generous a word.
Father would never have. He was the Queen's stalwart, a member of the Royal Council. He
hung himself in one of my cells. I'd call that a rather conclusive admission of guilt.
We did not come here to be insulted. We came to strike a bargain. The demolition man, Thomas. We want him.
Oh, I vaguely remember him. Stubborn, with a loose mouth, just as innocent as all the others. He is small fry. A bail has been set. Pay every penny of his money, and I will place him immediately at your disposal. I can't think why he'd be worth anything. Everyone here is beyond redemption.
Days, months, years.
I'd do anything to dodge Mr. Bleakworth's treadmill, but no, I'm not your expert.
To work with the lowest, yet answer only to God.
I'm not going to tell you your father wasn't a traitor. I was made to scrub Mr. Bleakworth's scabby back once.
Production has stopped.
Traitor or not, Samuel wouldn't have wanted his people to suffer for it.
Forget escape. And to what? Edvard's new vision for Bright Sands.
The way Mr. Bleakworth treats us, I don't blame your father for bowing out with his dignity.
Now.
Wadley.
Samuel Good's engineer? Aye, that's me. Who's asking?
That's the least I'm due for my suffering.
A competitor raised a settlement.
A tiny crack of light.
No, we're in here because you bungled it.
That's the least I'm due for my son. He is ready for transportation. What I wouldn't give to get out of my shuttered view. You're getting off lightly. Keep an eye to the horizon for miscreants. You can't escape duty. Believe me, we've all tried.
Workforce shortage.
Please, couldn't muck me out, could you? Fancy making hay while the sun shines, Master.
Here. Try to make a good first impression, eldest. Any friend of father is a friend of ours.
Production has stopped. Ship constructed.
I wish I'd a goose for your kindness.
Fetid, festering filth.
Every ship.
Coordinates plotted.
Ready for assignment.
You can't escape duty. Believe me, we've all tried.
Not much in the way of common dignity.
So, I'm a commodity now, to be bought and sold. Your father treated me like a human being. I don't know what you're trying to achieve here, but it won't bring Samuel back. Mining for you, mining for Eli. What's the difference?
I'm still waiting for the boom.
He's like part of the family.
Bright Sands will never be matched if that's what you're set on.
We assist however we may.
Take the rudder.
Stoner reporting. Thank you. New orders. Stations. On our way.
People celebrate your leadership.
Have your investigations been fruitful? Back on the straight and narrow.
New orders. Stoner reporting.
We've run out of cabins.
We put our love into this.
Don't tell me I've missed another appointment.
All in Her Majesty's name.
Ready for assignment.
Taking the initiative. Excellent. I'll booze to that.
Life as good as this, pick me.
Thank you.
Ship constructed.
Stations. Ready for assignment.
Ah, yes, the bright young sapling.
To meet you, and that we may show truth or anything actually in my our broadsheet.
Ship constructed.
No changes? Really?
Ceasefire has ended.
Look busy, people.
Ship constructed.
Ready for assignment.
Sir Archibald.
No space left here.
Ship constructed.
Stations.
If you pop off now, you'll be back in time for tennis.
Ready for assignment.
Ah, yes, the bright youngs.
Nice day for it.
Stations.
Don't tell me I've missed another appointment.
She had bunions, silly Orncoot. So I says, keep your feet in health or you can't work.
down.
Who are all these busybodies? Blowing up rocks can't be that complicated.
A shame you can't appreciate the craft this requires. Never mind. The charges have been primed, the perimeter cleared. We are ready to detonate. Boom.
My apologies. That was indeed impressive. Is there anything dynamite won't solve, I wonder?
A special edition for a special happening. This makes everybody happy.
Iron into steel, steel into arms, and we shall have fulfilled our first royal commission.
You are trying, at least. I know Samuel wouldn't have given up. Ship constructed.
New orders.
Chance while your father still lived. No use dragging it out now he's gone.
We lack the requisite materials.
Stations.
Sir Archibald Blake, how may I serve?
Ship constructed.
Stoner reporting.
Look sharp, the governor's here. Folks were farmers. Stink of manure or stink of grease makes no odds, as long as you're paid. I'd never have put a halfpenny on it.
Ship constructed.
New orders?
I present my humble...
We loves you, we does. We're taking every care.
Ship constructed.
We assist however we may.
I present my humble duty to you.
Thank you.
rev the amp half the time.
Not too many changes, I hope.
Find myself looking up to you, as the youngest often will.
It's no Bright Sands, but it really is something.
When I look into your people's faces, I see trouble. Make sure their misery doesn't become a problem.
Meet you, dearie. But a word of advice. Always watch your back. Thank you.
Workforce shortage. You reached a new milestone.
All I ever desired was a place.
Lush and we are missing a vital good that cannot be produced on our island. You will have to find a way to import it.
Ship constructed.
can't bring back your father, but his spirit...
New orders?
Anyone for croquet? The terror of this age. My work is the love of my life, instinct over thought.
Falcon ready.
Ah, yes, the bright young sapling.